Yes, guys, it's another reaction video. Today we are looking at Deji's diss track for the side of it. We are late, I know, I'm a bit late on this, but I just thought I'd do it anyway for fun and just see what, you know, it's saying. I haven't actually watched this fully. Same guys, as you can see, you got Shags, you got my like Big Dez, Paddy and Eric. Still missing is Cogsy out here. Like, if you lot are seeing him anywhere, let us know in the comments below. Like, he's gone. I'm joking, he's just out playing football. You ready, guys?
Yeah.
Cool. Let's do this.
Let's do this.
Fuck Rockstar, whatever you want.
This guy loves swearing.
First of all, I'm tired of the stupid YouTube rap. I'm gonna show you how to do this shit.
Match.
I'm not the fire, I'm the match. I'm the one to start the shit. I will burn you to the ground and extinguish you with piss. Literally a bitch, mate.
Deji, don't talk about my boy like that. Let's go. Exactly. This track for you coming soon.
Coming soon.
Has a slight issue like with his dick and like with
he's actually got issues.
I genuinely believe he's got issues, but yeah, you can't be parring my boy Deji Toby like that. I won't have it, I'll come for you, innit? But apart from that, what do you guys think? Out of 10, what are we rating it? Out of 10,
three, five.
Nah, it was decent.
Yeah, I would say it was like a 4, 5, 4, 3.
He was just saying some random stuff. Like, it wasn't even bars. Like, he was just saying, like, oh, no, you look like Danny Brown.
Like, Keith.
Yeah. It doesn't make sense.
So, yeah, these guys don't rate that at all. The instrumentals on these diss tracks, though, are.
They've got peas to get these instrumentals.
Yeah, it's true. They've got the peas.
Apparently, Deji spent 4,000.
Under that,
Wow, okay, 4,000 on the video.
Yeah, the filming quality.
It's just him on his balcony doing this in a gold suit. Maybe the suit was gold. Yeah, true. But yeah, guys, that was our reaction. To be honest, Digi's wasn't all that personally, and as you heard from the guys, they didn't really rate it that much. But comment below, let me know your thoughts on Digi's bars. And yeah, peace out. Make sure you subscribe if you're new. Give the video a like and sub to these guys.